Arrivals stood at 116 in August, which was down 2.3 on last month's record high. The results show that 2 in 5 think that house prices will rise by more than 5% in the next 12 months. This is almost doubled from January 2016, when just 22% expected increases of this magnitude. In contrast, the share of survey respondents expecting house prices to stay more or less the same has almost halved over the period, as the market continues to be characterised by a mismatch between supply and demand.